Hello everyone, welcome to Tenorshare channel. Have you ever encountered a situation where your iPhone is unavailable because you forgot the password? Don't worry, today I will teach you three simple ways to bypass the password and unlock your iPhone without iTunes. Whether you forgot the password or want to reset the password, the methods in the video can solve everything. Before starting the reset, I suggest you back up important data to prevent data loss. Method 1. Reset iPhone using Forgot Passcode. Unlock iPhone using Forgot Passcode. Just enter the wrong password continuously on your lock screen until the screen prompts iPhone is not available, or try again after a few minutes. At this time, you will see a Forgot Password option in the lower right corner of the screen. Click it. Click Start Resetting iPhone. Enter your Apple ID and password. Follow the system prompts to reset the password and unlock the phone. This method is super simple, but the premise is that you must remember the login information of your Apple ID. What if you don't remember it? Don't worry, we have other solutions. Method 2, unlock iPhone with Tenorshare 4U key. If you don't remember the login information of your Apple ID, you can use the 4U key tool to unlock your iPhone. 4U key is an unlocking tool for Apple devices. It is suitable for a variety of unlocking scenarios and is the best iPhone unlocker. The operation steps are very simple. Connect your iPhone to the computer with a data cable, open 4U key, and click the blue start button. Enter recovery mode according to the software prompts. Select your iPhone model to view the instructions for entering recovery mode. Press and release the volume up button. Then press and release the volume down button. And then press and hold the power button until the connect to the iTunes or computer logo is displayed on the screen. And after entering recovery mode, the software will prompt you to download the required firmware package. Download it according to the prompts. Wait patiently for the firmware to download, which will take about 10 minutes. After the download is complete, click Start to remove. Wait a few minutes, the iPhone will restart, and the password will be reset. You can directly enter the iPhone interface to reset your password. Method 3, reset iPhone with iCloud. Resetting iPhone through iCloud is suitable for users who have enabled the Find My iPhone function on their phones. First, go to the iCloud official website. Log in to your Apple ID. Select the device you want to reset in the device list on the left. Click Erase this device. Enter the Apple ID password and verify and confirm. The system will reset your iPhone. Well, these are the three ways to bypass iPhone password and unlock iPhone without iTunes. No matter which method you use, you can regain control of your phone. Isn't it super simple? I hope these tips can help you. Remember to like, collect, and share with friends who may need it. See you next time.